Start counting. Start and stop watch. Let's see. It's going to be on like in 8 seconds. It's amazing. I love it. Here we go. And poof! 10 seconds, we're back in action. And that, my friends, is why you save the game frequently. But yeah, Crash on the PS4 sucks ass because it's like a longer load time. But PS5's like, 10 seconds. No big deal. No big deal. All right, so let's see. Where is the manufacturing plant? Okay, it's to the left. To the left, to the left. Ooh, it's lining up too. Nope. All right. I don't know why I stopped for that. Okay, here we go. Come on, glove recipe. Come on, glove recipe. That's going to get me for the next mission point. Usually, when it's a more stable version of the game, I will just go in and blast the door off, but now I just want to land. So if it crashes, I'll be here and won't have to fly to it a second, third time. So we're just going to go here. And we're going to land. That way, at least the game's going to restart here if it crashes again. First crash of the day, though. Alright. And let's go ahead. And claimer area. God damn, I wish it would save the names. Cause look, I named these and they're not my names now anymore. Damn it. Alright. Wait a minute. Oh, 38 other bases. That's because I was going to say, I didn't build that many bases. Oh, it's counting everybody. Okay. All right. Here we go. Oh, this gun is so weak. I'm not used to such a weak gun. Used to my maxed out character. Whoa. It's missing. There we go. Wasn't doing anything there for a little bit. Whoa, my shield's almost dead. Woo, there we go. We'll protect it. All right. Might as well pick this guy up. Yo, dude, you're dumb. You can't see me. You can't shoot me in here, but I can shoot you. How you like that? You can't shoot me, but I can shoot you. What's up? What's up? You're dumb. You're dumb. All right. Now, I better get my glove recipe. This is what this is all about. Okay, here we go. The terminal indicates the facility was undertaken a specialized piece of research. Blah 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 blah. The terminal appears to be asking for a manual confirmation of its experiment. I don't know. Let's do this. I tap a few commands in the terminal, open its input hopper, I insert some carbon from the exosuit. There's a pause, then a rumble. Fire belches from the hopper. Smoke seeps from the terminal keyboard, the entire system shuts down. Oh, I was supposed to continue the experiment? Well, that sucks ass. I didn't get my recipe, so what we're going to do is just load the game and try the other option. All right, so... which one is it? Oh, yeah, okay, that's the most recent one, so... I'm curious how long this takes. Let's see how many seconds this takes to load. It's not even low. It's going to like pop to 100 soon. It's not consistent. So it's been about 10 seconds so far. Okay. Going about 15 seconds. Boom. So that's not too bad. All right. See, that's why you save frequently is like, oh shit, I picked the wrong one. No problem. Now we're going to pick the right one, which I believe was continue your experiment. Kind of didn't think about that hard enough. All right. Deja vu. Vu. Jardin. Alright. Now, I'm not sure if this is randomly generated, so let's read it to make sure it's going to be the same. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Undertaking a specialized piece of research. So this is where the language would help, right? So I'm going to guess, let's put continue experiment. Blah, blah, blah. And well, goddamn, that didn't work either. Did it? Well, guess what? It's got to, now we know the right answer now. It's got to be end the experiment. It's got to be that one. We're going to get it this time. Patience is a virtue. Patience is a virtue. And also the way doctors make money. Do you get it? Because patients pay the doctor bills. All right. Now, son of a bitch, it's got to be this one. Do I have any beers yet? Let's see. Aw, I lost my beer. Okay, so it's gotta be stop the experiment. End experiment. Yes! Woohoo! I need my glove! They better let me get the glove. Oh my goodness, where's the glove? I need it. Like that SpongeBob meme? I need it! Oh shit! Is it not here? Yo, I need that glove recipe. Or maybe I don't. Let's see, so don't see, I need the hazmat glove recipe. Okay, I don't see the glove recipe here. Type if you see it and I'm missing it. I don't see it. Doing a quick scan. No. And here, I'm not seeing it anywhere. Let's do this one. I did need that for something. I forget what. Was it this? No. There's something I needed that piece for. I'm pretty sure of it. Anything in here? There it is. Okay, so now we can build it. Boom. Boom. Ka-ching! Alright. I need that glove recipe, but it wasn't even an option there. So I don't know what's going on. Man, this is tough. Because the expedition, I have to do the farmer, right? Find that cartridge blueprints, blah, 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 blah. But the thing, all the plants I found so far, you have to have the glove. And I don't have the glove yet. And here... So where the heck, where's the hazmat gloves? I don't see them there. I don't see them here. Am I missing them? No? It's obviously not here. These are for bases. Construct technology. There it is. Well, see, this is the weird thing. See, now there you have that little tool. Oh, that means you can build it. But you don't have that, you can't build it. So yeah, I need to unlock this recipe. Install a thruster. Thought I had that already. Install a thruster. What? I already got that. Don't I? Upgrade though. So, I guess that's going to make this work better. I think that's a mistake. Alright, but let's see. There we go. That's going to improve shield. Some of these. Need an ion battery. Do I have enough for that? Nope. So let's see here. So let's see. I need nip buds and fascium. So I know how to get poop. Let's see. Oh, I wonder what this is. Medicinal herb, dank, and weed. Let's see. So, nip buds. Okay. Find or purchase nip buds. Okay.
Keen. Corvax. What a Gek system. Because Gek sell these, I would assume. Alright, so let's go up. Up, 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 and away! Anybody watching? Hey, we got a viewer. Welcome again to the stream. Alright. So let's find a Gek system. Let's see. There we go. We got Gek. Alright. Eh, what the Gek? We'll go here. What the Gek, right? So this is a Gek space station. Let's see, can I buy Nip Buds here? I don't know. Let's find out. The answer is no. I cannot, but I will buy two of these. And I will buy... Might as well stock up. We got some money now, so we might as well stock up on some stuff here. Sell anything? Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. All right. What did we need this upgrade for? I think this. Yep. Okay. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Alright. And let's see. Wire and loom, we need three. So let's buy those bad boys. One, two, three. Go. Technology recharge. Oh, was it titanium here or whatever the hell you call it? I don't think so. Nope. All right. Maybe one of these Geks will sell me something. I want Nip Buds, man. With some nip. Yo, dude, you got some bud? Bud? That dank shit? Alright. And bye. Oh, dude, no nip. What's up, dude? No nip. Damn you. I need to find a plug. All right. Maybe this dude's gonna sell me some nip-nip. I want some nip-nip. All right. You got nip-nip, son? You ain't got no damn nip-nip, do you? All right. Let's, Let's go ahead and get on our frigate here for a moment. Let's just scan this planet. Curious, what's my next mission? So we do the farm, and after that, visit a range of different planetary environments, 3 of 5. So I already got that almost done. What's after this? Okay, reach the second rendezvous point. All right. Then what? Enter a black hole. Okay. 30 seconds airborne. That's super easy. Red star. Money bags. Alright, we won't ruin the surprise by looking ahead. I don't know if you even can. Oh, you can, but I ain't gonna look. Alright.
Pilot Hot Potato, what's up?
Ferrite and metal plating. So you have pure ferrite. Okay, it's gonna get some. I get pure? Yes, indeed. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Okay, so we got enough for two. Get this farming mission done. All right. So yeah, if you build these on the freighter, you don't need to have power for them, which is cool because I've not unlocked the solar panels yet. Okay. So now we got some of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nip nip buds and francium. Purchase or find him, but time for my next cup of coffee soon, so I can stay up all night long. Alright. We are going to alter our thinking here. Okay, so we are going to... let's clear some inventory out here. Keep the bullets close to me. I might need those in battle.
No free slots in ship inventory.
All right. Now. Clear out the inventory for more storage of the stuff we're not going to need for a bit.
supply it from the fuel. I don't have too big of a supply yet. Just let me just give you this for a little bit. Where'd that little thing go? I lost it. What the hell? Oh, there it is. What? Okay, why is he not picking it up? What the hell? You see what's going on here, right? Okay, there it is. R3 to pick up. What in the Look at this. God damn you, motherfucker! Well, let me pick it up. Nah, better let me pick it up this time, damn it. Are you shitting me? What the hell? Alright. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna reload the game because I'm not wasting building two of those. We're gonna reload it. Where we last were. And we're going to land on a different spot on the planet. Try it again. Taking a bath and break anyway. Right back in the game in just a few seconds. Alright. Now. Okay, let's try a different planet. Leak. Frost.
try this one. At least it probably shouldn't have hazardous storms. We'll see here though in a moment. Okay, wait, we're in the Corvax system? Is that where we are now? Okay, hold on for a moment. I would be in a GEC system. Okay, yeah, so we would be in a GEC system. Go to the space station, so if I were to come back, I'll be able to jump to the space station. Yep, somebody else discovered this already, it looks like, before me. I wonder if I talk to all these dudes, they might give me some nip-nip, I think. Let's see. Oh. I cannot practice with these. I know in the main game, in normal, you can choose practice and get gifts and shit. Huh. This does not let you practice the merit, the language. Interesting. Nonetheless, we're learning some words. Oh, I think I visited this dude already. There we go. Alright. Come on, nip nip. We what the nip nip. You can practice three times with each one. Let's see. Huh. Not in this expedition mode, apparently. Inventory space is key. Yo. Got any, nip-nip for so, dude? Nip-nip? Nope. You got some weed? Some of that dank nip-nip weed, buddy. For medicinal purposes. Nice, that's a good supply. And this is a good supply for recharging my heat shield. Alright. Pretty good supply. Okay. What's going on my phone? Huh, thought I heard beeps. Increase her standing with this dude. That'll probably make him mad, but we did it. If I give a gift, will you give me some bud? Let's trade this for some nip-nip. Why'd that go down? You want the gift? Huh. Alright. What about you? What's up with you, buddy? So anybody give me nip nip. Hey, seek nip nip. Vitty vitty vitty. Swing vitty. Vitty 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 vitty. Swing vitty. Nope, I don't have place yet, dude. Nip nip. Nip nip. No nip nip. Actually, let's get some maps. Oh, wrong side. Dang it. You don't happen to have any nip nip, do you, bud? Get some chart to find some stuff that will give me powers or money or stuff. This I wish you could pick to buy multiple at a time, so I have to go in and out, in and out, in and out. I mean, sometimes going in and out is fun. That's what she said. But sometimes it's just time consuming. Okay, one more for good measure. What did we get? Ooh, five of these. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, didn't talk to this dude yet. Let's check out what these charts will get me. What goodies it's gonna get me.
Alright, let's unlock some new recipes. Ooh, paradise. Nice. Very nice, very nice. Wonder how the weather is in Sentinels, or gonna find out. Let's pop that door open. Let's pop that lid. A lot easier than you. Oh, damn. Okay. So, this is definitely a bug.